I'm beyond excited. I've just been waiting for this moment. I'm so tired of being fat. I want to wear a crop top. I'm so tired of this. Vlog the whole thing, and I just can't wait. I can't wait to be snatched.
Not now, bitch in the world look like this.
Damn.
She fine, hair wrapped up, pop an ice bottle of the crisp. Bitch, I was really broke, fuck I look like trying to go on this. Fuck I look like sending shots and not making every hit.
Huh?
Bitch is getting shit confused, going check the news.
We just touched down in Miami. How was your flight in?
How was my flight?
In, yeah.
I hate flying. It makes my stomach hurt.
What about you? You took a good nap.
It was okay. I'll never sit in the middle again. It was so hot. The drink I get is the iced chai latte with oat milk. I usually get brown sugar syrup, but they only had toffee nut. She got the same.
It's actually really, really good.
She got the same.
Drive like how do they drive, mom?
Like they're on a suicide mission.
Like they're on a suicide mission.
So this is the hotel that we're staying at. It's called the Pullman. It's literally right next door to the airport. So it was very convenient to stay. But yeah, it's really, really nice.
Bitch, I'm a black bar. Any nigga I call, bro, they fuck. She just had surgery, you guys. No more playtime, they like cut the lights, it's daytime. I told my nigga he better act right, cause the fuck with me is the weight line.
Oh, we laugh.
Ew, it's so beautiful.
Look at this water, we right off this little lake, huh?
Yeah. Well, I'm just showing y'all my before. Fat as fuck.
We just got out of surgery. We just picked her up. She can't sit on her booty, of course, so she has to lay down. How you feeling, friend?
My first massage actually wasn't even that bad. They gave me Percocet. They also gave me nausea medication.
Don't make me laugh.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Going into the Faja store, I think it's called Pretty Girl Faja. So as y'all can see in the previous clip, my Faja is super, super loose. The one that I was wearing before is the one that they gave me right directly after surgery. I just felt like I needed a tighter one to snatch my waist.
Yeah, it's there. She got a dog.
Mm-hmm. So I actually feel better than I thought. I don't know if I just have a high pain tolerance, but it's really not that bad. Probably the worst part of it all is like trying to get sleep or waking up in the morning, because that's when it hurts the worst. As far as my results, I am so, so, so happy. My doctor listened to exactly what I said. I told him I wanted a natural look. I don't want to do too much because you really can't take it back. I just stressed to him what type of look I wanted, and that's exactly what he gave me.
I just got my Faja.
from Pretty Girl Curves. They wouldn't really let me record in there, but I recorded a little bit. And then I got some Arnica gel. I don't know why, but the faja that they gave me after surgery, it was so loose and weird. Like, why would y'all give me this loose faja? So we on our way back to the hotel. My throat hurts so bad, y'all. Like, they put this tube down your throat when you get surgery so you can breathe while you're sleeping. And my throat is killing me. Like, it hurts. Also, my face, like, my eyes are really swollen. Like I have under eye bags, and then on top they're really, really swollen. So that's kind of why I look like that in this video. But yeah.
Here's the water.
Why is my
thank you?
You're welcome.
You take your medicine.
What you eating?
Some cheddar broccoli.
Some bread.
It's not that bad, guys. Well, not for B, it wasn't. She's a trooper.
Here, baby.
So, we just got to the room. Got the wheelchair her up, and now she's resting. You guys see, we got the liner. Okay. And this just to protect herself from any spills or blood or anything. And then she has to use this. Because if you walk, you might faint. She's taking her medicine. She ate some Panera. So she just has to rest.
Make sure you got
and relax. She get her first massage tomorrow. So
Paige, you're doing a great job.
She'll probably see the results tomorrow. They'll probably take everything off and let her see. But she's resting, guys.
Yeah.
Y'all, it's a lot of blood. I'm actually drenched in blood. Oh my goodness.
Today is Saturday, and we're on our way to take Bianca to her post-op appointment. She's gonna get a massage, and as you can see, she's doing very well. And look at her booty. She's got one there. It's bigger. Actually, it's really nice. I think they did a great job. She's stylish even after her BBL. Stay tuned.
So this is my second day post-op. This is my first meal. It's a little acai bowl. I got this from Planet Smoothie, y'all. It's about to be so good. She forget when I was ugly. I said call her natural if she got it from Australia. Acting brand new like she used to let us run her. Big box come with a price tag on it. Five top come with a price tag on it. Tell me what's the cost, I can spread.
I ain't bled
I don't think I'm gonna record that part. Mom is here. She's so cute. So I just left my massage. We just got some Panera. Mom, what did you get?
This is a bacon spinach souffle.
It looks so good.
Basically, it's a quiche.
A quiche?
Yeah.
I got bagel, Asiago bagel with regular cream cheese. And I think we're going to go to Starbucks so I can get me a chai latte.
And we also have, ta-da!
What'd you get? Some muffins.
Cranberry.
Some cranberry muffins.
They are delicious.
I'm so hungry. But yeah. Thank you.
Like your daughter is picky, isn't she?
Thank you. Yeah. I've been trying to get this for so long. We got this fake ass Starbucks in our hotel, and they just gave us anything. I am addicted to
So today is Monday morning.
And I didn't record yesterday because I was just chilling and I just wanted to relax.
relax. I didn't have anything to do, so yeah. I'm on my way to my second massage, and then we go home on Wednesday.
So, how do you feel? Was it as bad as you thought it might have been, or?
No. I thought I was gonna be like in excruciating pain, but I wasn't. So. I am in pain, but it's really only like when I'm laying down or like if I'm trying to go to sleep. But like right now, I'm not in a lot of pain. Every time I get up and walk around, I feel better.
Yeah, she's taking a lot of medication. Sure, she's not in much pain.
Where are we parked?
We're parked over here. Okay, so stay tuned for the aftermath. Okay, ladies, gentlemen, we are at Bianca's post-op massage. This is her second massage, so momentarily, she will be going back there to get a donk massage. How about it? Thanks for tuning in, and we will be back.
I'm about to get my last massage. I'm so happy, like, this whole trip just went so well. Didn't run into any problems. I got my butt pillow on my it's a little backpack thingy. Today is Wednesday. We're just about to chill. Our flight doesn't leave until 6. We gotta take the car back and then we get to go home finally. But yeah, this trip has been so good. One of the best birthday gifts I could give myself. I'm going home with a snatched waist and a fat butt. I'm so excited. I can't wait to buy some clothes. I can't wait to be outside.
That's what we're about to be.
I'm so happy. I'm glad we're going home. I get to see my baby. I've been away from my baby for 7 nights, y'all. I'm just so thankful. Like, God is so good. Our first day was a disaster, you guys. The hotel that I originally booked at, I was trying to save a couple coins. I was being a little cheap. And when we got there, it smelled so bad. It smelled so bad in there. Like, it reeked of, like, blood or something. It was right by the surgery place I went to, Mia Aesthetics. So that's why I chose them. But, y'all, it stank so bad. Like, I could not stay there. So I canceled my reservation and everything. The second hotel we went to, it was roach infested, y'all. Roaches. Like, I was literally dumping my suitcase out in the middle of the street. My Louis Vuitton bag, dumping everything out in the middle of the street. They were everywhere. We had to spray everything. After that, we had to get a 5-star hotel. We were just like, okay, no. First one smelled like blood. The second one, roach infested. So we had to get the nicest hotel we could find. That's when we went to Pullman. Nobody. Who this? Don't talk to me. Bye. I'm gonna record when I get to the airport. My mom's laying on the floor with me.
She's look at her booty, y'all. It's just there. Oh, she's shaking it for you. Shake your booty. So yeah, y'all know where we are, and you know what time it is. Time to head back to the Motor City.
I just want to say I'm so thankful for my mom. She's the greatest. She does anything for me. And I love her so much. Money ain't nothing. I'ma buy it if I want it. What it costs, what it costs.